Yes, people. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima with me,
Lord,
It's a Pain.
Help me.
Stop shouting. So we're doing the Tale of Tsushima storyline. A Thief of Innocence.
What's wrong?
My daughter's missing. I haven't seen her in days.
Could she have run away?
She wouldn't do that. Please, find her.
My mother was like you. Would stop at nothing to keep me safe.
Then you understand.
Where did you see her last?
At the dojo. I left early. She said she'd catch up, but she never came home.
I'll do what I can. Someone there should remember the girl. I need to find a girl named Kuma.
I don't know anyone's name, and I don't want to. Leave me be.
Do you know a girl by the name of Kuma?
The merchant's daughter? Yeah, I know her. Haven't seen her in days, though.
I need to find her.
Sorry. Can't help you.
Some shady characters at this cove.
I'm looking for a girl named Kuma.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Fool.
Speak to the Ronin at the dojo.
Hey, warrior, over here.
I know who you're looking for.
You know Kuma?
Yes, but we can't talk here. Follow me. I knew it was too good to be true.
Something's wrong. Her mother hasn't seen her in days.
We can speak privately here. Kuma is a friend. Last I saw her, she was leaving with a man who promised her a job.
What kind of job?
Running an inn. She wanted to earn some money for her mother. Made me promise not to spoil the surprise.
Where's the inn?
Numanaka Inn, up the main road.
Thank you very much, buddy. Where it is. Let's get there by fast travel. Ah, whoa. Fast travel is the thing. Sorry about that. Just getting comfortable in my seat.
Numanaka Inn. Kuma should be here.
He's too far away.
I swear I heard something. Let's go. No, it's him. Who did this?
Couldn't be too far away. Just try and shoot.
Ah.
It's him. Has to be.
Nothing. Better be careful.
Who did this?
He's back.
That's enough. But keep your eyes open.
hiding.
I'll find you. That's enough. But he may come back.
Was that him?
Spot the stealth. Take that wind chime.
No need to keep searching.
Thank you, arrows.
Please. They forced me to do it. I never wanted to hurt anyone.
Easy pickings. Easy pickings.
Is
any goodies? Thank you.
Forced you to do what?
Rob people. They made me wait on the roadside, calling for help. Most people would stop. Some wanted to help. Others.
It's over now. Let's get you home.
That wind chime has got issues, man.
Kumar, mother.
This is foolish. Surrender, and you can live.
Girls, boys, chickens. I have it all. For the right price, call them whatever you like.
Time to end this.
Where is it? Oh.
My lord, I can't thank you enough.
I'm glad I could help. How did you find us?
I followed you. Saw you talking to that Ronin. After you left, I approached him myself.
That was brave. Ronin are dangerous, unpredictable.
Nothing compares to the fear of losing your child.
I didn't think I'd ever see you again.
Another new gift. Let's fast travel there, see what we've got. Right, so the next one now, we shall move on to Jin's journey once again, entitled Goals from the Past. That will be on the next video. So that's it for me. Hope you enjoyed that. Thank you for watching. Take care and keep on gaming. Peace.